For Good Morning America, Mike Von Frem, ABC News.